So here we have the lamp here outside my house. Hasn't worked since Verizon buried their cable in the ground. The driveway right there. Somewhere up here, which they said they didn't do. They didn't put the cable through here. Well, I got one of these meters or signal generators that I use for the cars, checking out cars, and I installed it on the wires right here and there, and then you use the other part of the tool, which is this guy right here, and turn it on and it makes a noise and tells you where the wires are. Gets less, more, right? So come down the pole. Now it has rained and snowed for a couple days straight here, so the ground is very saturated. I don't know if you can hear it, but everyone said using one of these wouldn't work, but I think because it's so wet out that it's worked pretty good. I can still barely hear it. First dig, boom, right there it is. Right there, first dig with the shovel. Right there is Verizon's line, and they broke right through my line, right there. And as you can see, there it is right there in the ground, and there's my light post. And there's the house. That's where it's headed. All right, now let's see if we can fix this thing.